Are you aware that worry serves no useful purpose? That's the truth, isn't it? What purpose does it serve? Because when you worry about something, typically you're not doing anything about it. You're just worrying about it in advance or something that happened in the past. You're worrying about it. You're not actually taking action, just worrying. And typically, over 90% of things that we worry about that serve no useful purpose, yes, Keith, we got that, never come to pass, do they? Or the things we thought that somebody might have thought about us or said about us was never actually true. It's incredible. Just think about that. You have a number of things in your life that serve a useful purpose, and worry is not one of them, is it? It's not something you write on your asset register. This is what I've got. I've got worry, and it serves me well. No, you don't. No. You may have worry, but it sure doesn't serve you well. It actually drags you into places of negativity, of despair, of stress, of depression. Pulls you down with those worrying thoughts that link to worrying thoughts that link to worrying thoughts that link to more worry. It serves no useful purpose. If you had it in your house as a physical object, you would throw it into the rubbish tin and have it collected and thrown away, not ever to be recycled for somebody else to use, but to dispose of it permanently. You wouldn't let it exist in your house if you could see it. Well, think about that next time when you're worrying, what a purpose is this serving? Aha, none. What did Keith say? Throw it out into the rubbish. Get rid of it. It's not easy, I know. I'm not suggesting it is. But you can learn to worry less. Get some of the stuff out of your head that isn't needed. Stop worrying about it. Enjoy this life. Move forward with everything that you are and everything that you're becoming. You're amazing, beautiful, and perfect. You can do that. You can do it. You're listening and watching to an episode of Speed. Stands for short, powerful episodes of enthusiasm and determination. Have an awesome day. I appreciate you watching as always. Take care. Bye-bye.